You okay?
Yeah, I'm okay.
Great. Now what are we gonna do?
This is my dad, Orion. We've been traveling in the New World for as long as I can remember. Once upon a time, this world was different. Hundreds of kids like me would gather every day to learn about our history. We were able to communicate using handheld devices. In the New World, those devices no longer work. Millions of humans inhabited the Earth and developed large cities. We lived in buildings that kept us warm and used artificial light. Humans were generally nice to each other. But now, it seems like everyone we meet just wants to do us harm. I do not know much about the old world, only what my dad tells me and what I read in books that we find along the way. I like my books. My dad tells me one day things will get better. For now, we just try to survive. Was a time of peace and ignorance. The scientists warned us of the imminent danger. But politicians were too selfish to heed the warnings. Asteroids rain down on the Earth like a fiery hailstorm. was too young to remember. But my dad carried me for days, gathering food, clothing, and weapons. Disease and famine ravage the cities, and most perished in the aftermath. The world was cast into darkness. Summer turned to winter. Most vegetation and livestock were lost. The asteroids brought with them the spawn of dragons, most likely from another world. They quickly took over and preyed on anything that moved. The vast field of terrestrial rocks created a polar shift in the galaxy. Orbits were changed, and now planets that were once distant have become close. Those who survived were either lucky or came in contact with pieces of the asteroid. Whoever touched it was given superpowers beyond anything we could comprehend, as well as eternal life. Most only use their powers for good. Others were selfish. Greed and power overcame them. Turned into a collection of villains and superheroes. Locked in a constant battle for good and evil. Thank you.
Thanks.
Anytime.
You sure?
Yes, I'm positive. I saw it.
Stay here. Don't move.
Ryker! No!
Let's get out of here. Listen to me, Ryker. The world is a very dangerous place. There's trouble around every turn. I can't protect you if you won't listen to me.
I'm sorry. Dad, can you tell me again about Mom?
She loved you more than life itself. Your mother and I were at the water's edge when the dam was destroyed. We saw the water coming. It was so fast. I grabbed you and we ran. In our panicked escape, she tripped and fell. By the time I realized she was no longer behind me, it was too late. Not save her.
It's okay, Dad. You did your best. You always do.
It's time to get some rest.
I'll take those keys. Now walk. That's far enough. Any last words?
You don't have to do this. Just take the keys and go.
That's not an option.
Hey! Put the gun down now!
What do we have here? A little hero to save the day.
Ryker, you need to run. Now!
Sorry, Dad. There's something I haven't told you. Also touch the rock.
Are you ready?
As ready as I'll ever be. famous American philosopher once said, "The greatest glory in living lies not in never falling, but in rising every time we fall." I am not sure what tomorrow will hold. All I know is that today we have each other. And from this moment on, we fight together.